It looks like Drake is deep in his feelings. Renovation feelings, that is.
What?
The rapper dropped $4.5 million on a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom home in Hidden Hills, California. And we're predicting that this fixer-upper doesn't offer the views he's used to. Built in 1957, this 2,449-square-foot abode is rustic to say the least. It features a galley-style kitchen, an exposed brick fireplace, and vaulted and beamed ceilings. In other words, this home needs a major renovation to be up to par with Drizzy's other properties. This is the third home Drake has bought in the Hidden Hills neighborhood, so it's rumored that it will be added to his main residence, the YOLO Estate. This epic mansion includes a 24-seat theater, a sand volleyball court, and a pool with an 80-foot-long slide. While the Grammy winner's new fixer-upper might not be able to compete with the luxury of the YOLO Estate, it does have a perk of its own. Shady trees and greenery cover the yard, making it practically paparazzi-proof. So whenever Drake decides to renovate his newest space, we're sure he won't be upset with the results.
Ooh, I'm upset. 100,000 on my head is disrespect.